Evans just for the defense to jump in and join, but they turn it over here. Hayes going the other way. Hayes a shot. Saros the save with a blocker. And now Hayes turns it in front. It goes off his stick to Sanheim, who scores! Travis Sanheim gives the Flyers the early lead.
Well, we haven't seen it this loud in here for a long time. So great job by the fans reacting to Claude Giroux's special night, and Sanheim with a second scoring opportunity. There's the turnover. Cousins turns it over against his old team. Hayes with a shot on goal, spins it back out front, and Hutton actually coughs it up to Sanheim, who picks it up on the backhand and puts it in. So two turnovers lead to a couple of scoring chances, and the second one ends up in the net. Sanheim with the goal on the backhand.
His fifth goal of the year.